What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my Chickity Chickity channel. It's your girl Lash, and I'm back at it again with another video. It is Thursday, and I'm actually on my way to the gym. It is, I think, 7:25. I'm actually kind of running late to the gym, so I have to hurry up. I'm probably only do 30 minutes in the gym because I have a 10 a.m. hair appointment. And today is going to be a maintenance vlog. We love those, don't we? But I have to go back home, wash my hair, and do that whole nine because, baby, I have to come wash and blow dry. So I'm gonna be back at the house by like 8:45. Wash my hair, get it blow dry. My mama gonna blow dry my hair. Yeah, and that's the D-Sus the Feats. I'm going to be getting a sew-in, baby. I'm going to get my eyebrows done. I'm going to do my nails and my toes today. I'm going to do that whole nine. Like, it's just going to be a situation. So this is the before. Okay. I've been rocking this crazy ponytail for the longest. So I'm happy to get my hair done finally, y'all. I'm getting a traditional sew-in, like I said, because I do not like wigs no more, y'all. Like, I have outgrown my wig era. I just feel like it looks so unnatural now. And I really just want to, I'm so focused on getting like a natural look. I really love a good natural look. So I won't be doing wigs anytime soon. I'm definitely gonna be going back to the basics, sew-ins, and just doing like, you know, heat protectant, stuff like that, so I don't cause heat damage. But that's the D-Sus the Feats. I am officially on my way to my hair appointment, and your girl hair is all blown out. Thank you to my mama. Shout out to my mama. So yeah, your girl is about to get her hair done, y'all. I'm excited. I'm ready. Like I said, it's been a minute since I got my hair done. I feel like, you know, getting silk presses and stuff like that on my natural hair is not getting my hair done. If you know, you know. Or I don't know if that's only me that think like that, but like getting an install, I haven't gotten one like my hair done like that in a long time. But getting the Egyptians to do my hair and stuff like that, like going to the hair shop to get my hair done, that was kind of a regular thing. But I kind of stopped because I wanted to give my hair a break from heat for about a month. So I didn't get my hair done for about a month. And now we back at it, okay? And like I said, I just wanted a good leave out because I don't wanna have to worry about lace. Like, lace is just too much. It gives me anxiety, like, at this point. It's too much to deal with, too much to handle. So yeah, your girl is ready to stick out. Okay. This is the before. And y'all gonna see the after. I have to get my eyebrows done after this. I have to go do my nails after this, my toes. I also want to install my light. They go above my mirror in my closet because I did order that. And I got my bundles with me. So yeah, I ordered the bundles off of Amazon. I'll give you guys a review once I get them installed and wear them for a little bit. But yeah, y'all gonna get an upload back to back. So once this video is up, it should have been a video posted yesterday. So make sure you guys go check that out. Y'all, I am obsessed. Please don't play with her because she's not one of those. My girl, she must snap. If you guys are interested in any hair services, baby, she do it all. She do it all. Okay? Make sure you guys check her out. Okay? Make sure y'all check her out, honey. Okay? Your girl is about to go to Ulta. I got errands to run, baby. I don't understand. It has been so long since I got my hair done. So baby, I love the volume, I love the look, I love everything, I love the layers, babes. And she kept saying my hair was so long, and baby, I showed her a picture of how I wanted it, and I didn't want to cut my hair, and she still made it work. Period. All right, you guys, so now I'm about to go in and go get my brows done, and then I have to go to Walmart and go grab my nails and my toes because your girl is going to do her nails and toes. Just got my brows done. Now I'm about to go ahead and go to the car wash because my car is filthy, you guys. I need to go ahead and get my car washed. And then I'm gonna go to Ulta and do all of that good jazz. I am just loving my hair, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. Like, It gives natural and it gives baddie, like it gives luxury. Anyways, like I said, I'm always at the car wash. We're gonna head there and then we are going to head to Ulta. So let's get into it. Y'all, so I am now in the car wash, and when I say my car really needed this, my car really needed this. Okay, so after this, like I said, I'm gonna go to Walmart. I kind of want to go to the mall too because I'm cute and like that's just what you do when you get your hair done and your eyebrows done, and it just yeah. We'll see you guys when I get to the next destination because I know it's loud in here, so see y'all. To you guys because I don't have a really good curling iron because first of all I don't really curl my hair like that, so I'm trying to look for a curling iron that would be good for you girl, and I'm not too sure if Ulta will even be the best place to get that. Anyways, we're gonna see. Then I'm gonna go to TJ Maxx and I want to go to Walmart. So I'm gonna go to TJ Maxx after this. So I think I'm gonna just get this lip gloss and go ahead and head out. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my lip gloss on. All I got was a lip gloss out of there because I would have just been spending money just to spend money if I got something out of there. But I'm about to go into, I kind of want to go to Ross too. Y'all know I love a good Ross run. And I want to go to TJ Maxx. I'm not too sure which one I should go to first. Probably Ross because it's closer. And then we gonna run to TJ Maxx. Then I gotta go to Walmart. Then I gotta go to Five Below. The errands of a girl. The errands of a girl. Let's go. Kinda wanna go to the Goodwill too, y'all. I washed them up real good and they are good as new. I wonder if I should go there. I know they close early, so I should probably go there first. Hey Siri. Oh dang, it's connected to my car, it ain't gonna work. I wanna know what's some Goodwill close. I went inside Ross just now. I was literally in and out, so I didn't film in there, but I got me this really cute workout sweater, which I really needed because like I said, I literally get up at like 6 a.m. and go to the gym, so it is a little chillier in the mornings. So I have my little workout jacket. I did get it in a size small because I wanted it to be nice and tight fitting. I like a tight fit with jackets like this. And y'all saw I already have one something similar to this, but this one is like an actual workout jacket, honey. This is one of them BBL jackets, okay? That's what I gave the BBL jacket. So I got one of these, which is actually really pretty. Okay. See how I like it. Yeah, this matches with the Lululemon a little bit better. And it also has the armholes, which is what I wanted. So now we are gonna go to Goodwill because I'm gonna go to Goodwill before they close. I think they close at like 6-7-ish. So let's go there and then we out. After there, we'll go to Walmart. So let's get into it, y'all. I'm currently at Walmart now and I'm looking at these charm bracelet stuff because I wanna make my own charm bracelet. I've never done it before, so I'm excited to do this. And I'm doing the ones where you have to like actually put the, like use the tool to put the charm on. So this is gonna be new. I might have to watch a few tutorials to make sure I'm doing it correctly, but yeah, that's what I'm currently doing. I'll see you guys in the next one. I am officially back home and I am so happy to be home, y'all. So y'all saw me doing all of those runs, so now I'm about to clean up my room because my room is a little messy. So I'm gonna clean up a little bit and get everything together. And yeah, this is the light that I bought from Amazon. It comes with two lights and they are pretty huge, not gonna lie, they are pretty huge. So this is how they look. Let me see, how do I turn it on? Oh, so this is how it looks. It's the light it gives off, and then it has like this magnetic thing that you put on it. And I paid like $20 for this, you guys. And this is how you like screw it into the wall. So I guess depending on how I want it to hang is how mount it. Oh, it's supposed to be like this. So this is how, where it's gonna go, you guys. Take y'all in the closet. So you guys know my mirror is right here, and I want to put the light up here. Okay, and that's gonna be so bomb for my pictures. Let's see, this thing is touch. So bomb. I want to show you guys the fit that I had today. These are just my Lululemon leggings, and then I went and bought this jacket here from Ross for $15. I spent $15 on it today, and yeah, got my brows done. I literally forgot y'all, to get my press-ons from Walmart while I was at Walmart, because I was so sidetracked with having to get other stuff that I completely forgot the press on. So I'm gonna probably go to get the press on tomorrow. And I had Wingstop too, y'all, so I'm full. I freaking got a full belly. And yeah, this is the fit. And y'all, say what y'all want, but Lululemon is definitely that girl. Like, Lululemon, baby, is definitely that girl. Like, it gives, and it's very comfortable. It's just like, oh my gosh, I really like a Lululemon girly now, for real. I love this light though. Yeah, this light is bomb. So yeah, I'll probably hang this tomorrow because I'm tired. And yeah, I'm gonna do my little straightening up. I already said my prayers. So yeah, it's time to get tucked on, and I don't know if I'm gonna go to the gym in the morning, just for the simple fact I just got my hair done and I'm not trying to sweat my hair out. But I did go to the gym this morning. Y'all saw that. So, I honestly don't usually go to the gym Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I usually go Monday through Thursday. So, I don't feel too bad. And by Monday, my hair should be a little, you know, old by then. So, I wouldn't feel too bad for going to the gym sweating it out. But anyways, you guys, I'm just rambling. I will see you guys tomorrow. Guys, I am now back at home. It is the next day, and my dad is about to hang up my light, honey. It's gonna go right above here. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. This is the light, you guys, that I showed you yesterday. And then you're able to like take it off and change the settings. I mean, and charge it and stuff like that. So I'm excited. I'm excited. I'm excited. So the light is officially up, which looks amazing. Shout out to my dad. I have to clean up all of the mess, like debris and stuff that happened, but light is up, and it comes with a remote. I got this from Amazon. You can do the light color. Well, Alright, you guys, so I am currently at Walmart and I'm grabbing my nails and my toes that I'm gonna do. I'm trying to see if I wanna like switch it up and not do the French tip, because I kinda do wanna switch it up. But at the same time, I don't know. Let's see. So I want to show you guys the ones that I have. I got these right here, which is a real short by Kiss. The length is real short, I should say. And then I got these. I've never tried these before. I was going to get the French tip toes, but I didn't see those. So those are a hit or miss. They either have them or they don't. So I don't know. I'm going to look around some more to make sure this is the color I'm going to go for my toes. And go from there, really, honestly, truly. Then I have these blue ones too. Those are cute. I already have glue at home. I was looking for like a cuticle cutter, but they want to charge $7 for theirs when Dollar Tree has it for $1.25. So I will be going to Dollar Tree. My hair looks kind of a mess right now, y'all, because the wind was blowing and some of my real hair is out. So get used to it. But yeah. That's the detest piece, y'all. And I feel like it was something else I meant to get, but I cannot for the life of me remember what else I was supposed to get. Oh, some spray paint. Cause I'm gonna spray paint the little pictures that's above my bed. I wanna spray paint them black to see how that looks. I think that'll look a little better, cause I was just gonna switch those out completely, but I think it'll be better if I just spray paint those. So I'm gonna do that. That's gonna be my project for today. I'm gonna get some black spray paint from here, and yeah. I am now in a hair section, and I found this here, which is a wax stick. I definitely need one of these. I don't see the price on it, so I wouldn't be able to tell y'all. And then I also got some hairspray to kind of sort of combat the frizz with my hair. But I feel like it still looks good. It looks good. It looks natural, more so. So I'm not complaining, but I do want to grab these things. I was looking at heat protectant too, but I don't know. I feel like I'm not going to really be doing heat on my hair that much. I am going to get those flexi rods. I'm going to grab some flexi rods so that I don't have to put heat on my hair as much. So we're going to try those out. I'm going to actually figure out where the flexi rods are in here and figure out what I'm going to do. So let's see. I desperately need a cart right now. But that's not the point. I need to get into this case and give me some black spray paint. I think I want it to be like a matte finish, so I'm gonna look for a matte black spray paint instead, because I feel like that'll probably serve the purpose better and achieve the look that I'm actually going for. So let's see, where's matte black? All right, y'all, I just asked this very ignorant person for help with this spray paint case. So I'm waiting for somebody to come help me. I feel like if you don't like where you work, don't work there. You know, don't have an attitude with me because you mad where you work, babe. So anyways, I'm waiting on this broad to bring somebody over here so I can get my spray paint. But yeah, I don't like people with attitudes. Please don't push me there. Not today. Don't do it today.
Black one.
Oh, here. Is that
probably that one right here.
I'm right here already. I got it.
Does it say matte on it?
Yeah.
Perfect, thank you.
All right, you guys, I am now about to go to Dollar Tree real quick because I want to get this cuticle remover, like the cuticle cutter. So I'm gonna grab that really quick. I already have like some cuticle oil and stuff like that. I'm gonna head back home, do my nails and my toes, and then head back out around 12:30, 1 o'clock. Around 1 o'clock, something like that. And yeah, I got my spray paint, so I'm super excited about that. I'm gonna take those down off my wall When I get to the house, I'll show you guys a little bit more of that. If you haven't already, you guys, make sure you guys thank God today, because God is amazing. God is good. God is great. So let's rejoice in this beautiful day that he's blessed us with, honey, okay?
Alright guys, so I'm about to do my nails really quick. I did get that cuticle cutter, which I desperately need because my cuticles are terrible. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my nails, and then I'll see you guys when I finish my first set.
The little pics above my mirror. I mean above my bed. I need them spray painted.
Mama!
I'm finna purposely get on my daddy's nerves.
These are the two that I'm gonna get spray painted right here, and that's gonna go back above my bed. Gotta get another plant, so I'm gonna go to Walmart again for that. This is my dad's, y'all. I don't know why he came in my room and leave evidence of this stuff. Why does he do this? Cream. I heard they good. It's like they have sushi on a train that goes by. Anyways, you guys, we're about to go to Cold Stone and grab some ice cream. I want some good ice cream, honey, so we're about to go in here. This is my first time having Cold Stone, so we're gonna see how it is.
Thank you.
I'm trying to think, what do I want? It smells good, so that's a starter. Yeah, they want them old trees. So you guys, I got my ice cream. Look how good it look, honey. Cold Stone, baby. Cold Stone, Cold Stone. My mama got her ice cream too. Get it, mama. And yeah, we just vibing out, okay? All right, guys, I am now back home, okay? Y'all, child, I have to close my blinds because when I say it is hot upstairs, it is hot. And if you live or if your room is upstairs, period, in general, in any house that you're in, you know heat rises and it gets so freaking hot, y'all. And yeah, the sun shines literally directly in my room. So anyways, got my spray paint and I went with matte. So we are going to take these off, go out in the backyard, drop some drop cloths, and spray paint these bad boys. And they should be done before nighttime comes. So yeah, let's get started now. I'm gonna go ask my dad for some drop cloths and then we should be all set. I'll see you guys when I get out there. Here, this wall looks like, this looks insane. It looks like I'm moving out. This is crazy. I do not like how bare walls look. If you can tell, I like to cover every inch of my wall just about. So yeah, I just wanted to show y'all that. This is how the closet is looking too, y'all. If y'all forgot, yeah. I gotta change the batteries out in these though because they're getting low. But I need some good batteries. I'm gonna go get some Duracell batteries because I got them little cheap Dollar Tree batteries in there right now. And those are not gonna do the trick. But anyways, yeah, for real this time, let me see y'all outside. Morning, sir. Peace comes at the storming. Greco. Right now the rain is pouring, sir. Joy comes in the morning.
Joy, joy, joy.